You won 21 games.
Okay, guys, listen to this. Just listen. Ready? So creepy.
Greg Anderson on the bench. Bush, a guy that's got a ton of experience, so it should be helpful to Vanacek and giving him some advice.
Oh, there's no doubt about that. And
listen.
If anything goes sideways for Vanacek, you can bet that Anderson will get the tap on the shoulder.
Oh, DeBrus got the face off.
If anything goes sideways for the goalie.
And Vanacek is down.
And now he's injured.
Rolling around in pain in the Capitals net.
They literally just said,
for the Washington Capitals,
if anything goes sideways for him.
Pain, and DeBrus scores the Bruins' first goal of the playoffs on the face-off win.
And now he's injured.
X Factors earlier today, Boots.
He literally
one of those guys. There he is, finding the puck and snapping it quickly. And Vanacek spreading across there to try to make the save is in all kinds of problems. Difficulty right now.
Yeah, Jones, Vanacek didn't rotate.
Did you listen to what he just said?
Quick enough.
He
right?
Literally called
DeBrus it. Russ got it and shot it. He was trying to catch up to it by doing the splits.